I mean, I try to use my eyes. Come on, keep doing what you're doing, man. What was ratchet again? Can you explain what ratchet is?
Oh, when they be like, I need my child to come money. I need that little bit of time. I be like, bro, bro. Like, my boyfriend be like, no, he be having a super fly car. He be having a super fly Cadillac truck. So he got all the money. And then get a black girl, like, somewhere. He thinks she fine. But next thing you know, she a girl. And then, like, she always asks for the money. And he, like, wait. So he's saying, no Mexican gold diggers. I know, it's Mexican. Because mom,
I dated the same girl in fifth grade. She was a gold digger. Y'all was popping up to school like $20 bills. Like, hey!
Confident. Tell her again what y'all was saying. What's wrong with black girls?
Tell her say what's wrong with black girls. They be like, hold up.
Maybe like,
I need my child.
That's not all black girls.
Wait, no. Let me. Listen to this. What you say? Ratchet. They be like, what? They be like, I need my child support. I need my Louis Vuitton. I need that new bracelet. I need that new Prada perfume.
Hey, no black girls.
They call yourself gift. They call gift. Where y'all get that?
Like
you go by.
You know,
it is though.
Why you can't take a black girl to Six Flags, man?
Like, they be acting, they don't embarrass you.
I know, they be like,
you don't be staring.
You just gotta find your wife's name.
Somebody's in the bathroom. What's wrong? Autumn, what's wrong?
No. They be sticking out.
What's wrong?
It'd be like a cold super day. They just go what they want to wear. They don't want to wear no jacket. They want to wear some booty shorts like halfway. Booty shorts smacking out.
They the Mexican girls don't.
No wear.
At least shorts are like right here.
I know.
You too?
Yeah. Sincere, they said it. Hey, you got Mexican in you.
You like black girls' teeth?
They got a Mexican auntie, Asian persuasion mama, auntie. Sharon look mixed.
That dump me. All the girls that dump me watch when they see me at the club. Of course you say that.
At the club.
At the club.
Oh my God! My brother won't. Look, I can't hang out with them because, look, if I dump her,
I'm like, she like, she gonna call her big brother. He gonna come over there and pull him. I be like, hey, bro.
Wait, so y'all didn't tell me what's so good about the Mexican girls?
They don't try to kill you.
How you know?
He said they don't try to kill you.
The only kind that's not packing is the Indians be packing, they be packing them freaking spears. Chinese people spears. Packing, they be like
katanas and stuff.
No, Chinese people.
Wait, you Asians just seriously be quiet.
Chinese people, they have like part anything with the blade.
He said it's a little bit.
Y'all like white girls just messy.
That's his little sister.
All right. First, you need to get some
ends.
You got beautiful hair, baby. Don't worry about it. Where the booger at? Let me see if it's.
You never had a boyfriend
in life. She don't need one, right? She had the right answer. She said the right answer, too. She said, I don't need one, fool.
She gonna be lonely when she does. She gonna be living with cats.
Yes, she is.
She gonna be a cat person.
You
looking after a window like, y'all
doing
in my yard?
I think y'all don't need to give up on the black girls yet. We all right.
I think
for
that.
It's too late. It's over.
Black girls, the only thing I like because they like that.
That's what I don't understand.
Like a tank top and like they hand always.
So how the Mexicans be dressing?
I can wear the same socks every day.
I wear same socks.
How the Mexicans be dressing?
Where are your socks at?
How the Mexicans dress?
No, how they dress nice. They dress regular. Black girls, they have like woody hats on now.
Okay, the Mexicans though?
They do.
Uh-huh.
They all dress regular.
They do.
Gray, white, black, all kind of colors.
Regular, what?
That's
not
black, that's blue.
Whatever.
That's regular color.
I don't think y'all should be mean. Like, black girls is all right.
And the black boys are stupid. Ooh. Black boys?
Get on them. Tell them why they stupid. She just want to fire back, though. She just trying to find something to talk about. She like, I ain't going to let you talk.
I'm gonna catch myself slipping.
That is Lil Sharon for real.
All the kind of stuff.
Tell Laura.
She can say what she wants, but.
Thank you. I got someone. Bottom line is, y'all can't be saying y'all don't like black girls. Y'all are black.
She said, be white for once.
I don't want to be white.
So you can say
you. I hate all the black people.
There you go.
I have some shit that I can't say black people.
So that's why I was going with it.
Y'all better stop hating on the black girls for real. Y'all cousins are black girls. Y'all mama's black girls. So y'all stop.
But they don't roll like that. They don't roll like that. I ain't got a problem with it.
I don't roll my neck.
No?
No.
But all black girls can roll their neck.
Thank you. Say it again. All black girls in the room. All black girls don't roll their neck. All black girls don't roll their neck.
Actually, even the smart ones do.
People who do that.
They
do.
Yes, fire! They do. They don't say, well, you step
with your side.
You stupid.
Come on, man.
Well, it's your heart. It's
alive. We don't know where it's at.
It's under my foot.
Yeah, I guess so, huh?
Yeah, y'all feel
too bad. Here, take it off.
Y'all, they stop discriminating against black people. You guys are black yourself.
They just hate on us.
Say it one more time, Mariah. What you say?
Y'all haters.
Y'all haters. We ain't
nothing
but a
hater. Yeah, y'all say.
Yep.
But y'all hating on us.
Haters are promoted better.
Yeah, you guys are girls.
You know haters make people famous? Haters really do make...
Chicks, what you say?
Except because they're girls. They don't understand. Haters make people famous.
Haters, I'll walk over there, I'ma jump on you.
Haters do make people famous. If you jump on me, I'll swear on
you. The littlest one, she say, I'ma jump on you.
Right, what's wrong? You want to try to the phone? Are you offended by what they said?
No.
You want to try that? Yeah, I am.
Why aren't you offended?
I'm black. I'm a black girl.
No, you're supposed to be on their team.
No, he not. He ain't English like that. You can't say he don't like black girls because I'm a black girl.
You part Asian, so.
Maybe be quiet. I'm black.
Yeah, you part Asian, so.
I'm black. That's all that matters. I'm black.
I'm sorry.